good too.
Thank you.
Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
We started off our programme this evening in this wonderful, absolutely gorgeous setting with a march entitled March for a Festive Season. We're now going to do a carol, and we're going to do two verses of O Come, All Ye Faithful. It's by a guy called Derek Ashmore, who's composed this lovely, if you will, compendium of music, Christmas music, entitled Christmas Swing Along.
Thank you.
we're now going to carry on with the carols, and we're going to play three verses of Wild Shepherd's Watch. Christmas concert made famous by a well-known singer back in the 50s, Mario Lanza, when he recorded this beautiful piece by Jester Hurston entitled Mary's Boy Child.
Thank you.
with two verses of Silent Night. With this concert by an arrangement by a guy called Derek Broadbent. He was quite influential with the arrangement that he did with the for the floral dance with the Brigus and Rastrick Brass Band over, which became a top of the charts hit on Top of the Pops and actually got to number one and gained them a gold record label. In this arrangement, he's arranged it called Reindeer Express. Thank you. Carry on with two verses of Once in Royal David City. Hopefully it doesn't. Entitled Let It Snow.
Thank you.
Of Heart the Herald, Angels Sing.
Let me heart now hear the angels sing.
Called Jonah Louie brought out a piece of music entitled Stop the Cavalry, and straight away that went to number one in the hit parade in the UK and I think pretty much mostly around the world. I'm going to play this arrangement by Ray Blamp entitled Stop the Cavalry.
Thank you. Yeah, I'm hoping that if you
Carry on with two verses of the first Noel.
Thank you. I'm not going to.
Ladies and gentlemen, we've got a special soloist. Hamish says he's going to play a few Jingle Bells, and that's the only one he's going to play as well. Enjoy Hamish's Jingle Bells.
Thank you. Thank you.
We're going to carry on now with three verses of Ding Dong Merrily on High. Listening to us play for you, and we're going to now play for you our final item, which is we wish you a Merry Christmas. Is that okay?
I know the way to